friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, the old mate, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up, everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, you're right about the build-up, Eddie. It's been exceptional this past week. A lot of publicity given to both teams, so the build-up is there as if it was a semi-final. Fidelini able to take that catch, showing plenty of speed. Fidelini carrying defenders with him. Seized in the tackle. Fidelini. He surges forward. Great strength. Owen. Sidestep. He's got momentum.
That's wrapped tackle four, hands
no
off.
Way through. On tackle four. Inside the full. Tackle number five. Owens puts boot to ball. That's good positional play to take the kick. Charges up and through a tackle. Classic tackle. Meswick lays it off. Fleming. With momentum, proving a handful.
Two hands away.
McCrone, great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Surges three, forward in the tackle. Four. Hard to handle. Finally taken down. Look at the acceleration. He's got momentum. Still going. Big Ant attacking strongly. Jax. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Just tackle one five. To go in the set. Passes short. Jax. He puts in the grubber. McCrone driving forwards. That is strong. They get the changeover.
Anyone who taught him mathematics growing up, job well done.
Owens. Intercepted. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there. But they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Gay. Nice
run,
tackle.
Release. Held.
Fidelini.
That's his second. He's held there.
Jones. Carrying defenders with him. Held. Wow.
Held. Three.
Reese. Wrapped up. No over way ten. Through. We reach play there. Number four. Owens, passes. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. Met by a wall of defence. That's fifth tackle in my book. Emanuele kicks. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. And with a step.
Hill. That's one. Move. He's held there. Two, hands away.
Explodes through the tackle.
Three.
Got the defense there.
Back to 10. Held.
Fends him off. Whiting, driving forward. They're looking
now.
Dangerous here.
Four.
Jax, he heads east.
Held.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Beats the short ball. Whiting. That's an Alfie Langer stop.
Well, that's how it's done. He's scored.
You don't reckon the home fans like that one. Have a listen to him. They've breached the line and come up with points. They'll want to build on that. Jax.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
couldn't miss this, could he? Successful with a kick. Big end. Leads 6-0 here. Goes long. He's there to bring the kick back.
He's held there. One. Release.
Slips the pass. Oh, he's done well to keep it alive. Big Ed, and not afraid to throw it around tonight. A crow evades that tackle. Good tackle.
Back with me.
Lathwaite crosses the 40-meter line. Held is the call from the ref. Fleming powers forward. There's the fourth tackle. Jax cutting out his teammates. Hey, Twinkle Toes. He's clear of another.
He's proving elusive.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Whiting kicks. Good burst this one.
Right, he's tackle one.
Wriggles free in the tackle, and he's offloaded. Ball still alive. There's the offload. He's tackled after making good meters. Good burst this one. A scrambling defense get him at the end of the run. Delivers a long ball. Referee is called play the ball. He'll do it 40 meters out. That's tackle four. Good ball. Oh, can't handle it.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Delivering the short ball. Wheeler misses the tackle. Just
one.
Short of the halfway
release.
Line.
Hill.
Jax.
He's held there. Two.
Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Good tackle there. Dixon. Barnstorming run. Powers forward. This is good. That ball has been taken. Oh, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. That's tackle one. Lee tries a pass back inside.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Owen feeds the short ball. Reese with momentum. That is tackle number four completed. Owen cut out ball.
Hell five.
Five tackles.
He's held there.
Owen launches a kick. He's well positioned to take that kick. He's past the 40. Beats a tackle. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it.
He's tackle one.
Lovely pass. Nice step. Just galloping along.
He's held there. Two. Hands away. Help. Let him up.
He is penalised for trying to slow the play down.
Silly play. The ref was right there, and that has got his team under even more pressure now.
Kick for the sideline. That ball is over the sideline. He restarts with a tap, with a quick pass. Dixon! Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball in. McCrone surges forward in the tackle. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Quick with a pass. Horrible ball. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. He surges forward. Well, I think it's a try. I don't know if it's a try. Whitey.
He's held there.
Unable to break through.
Hands off.
Paddle surges forward in the tackle. He's over the line.
Oh.
Bodies everywhere, but this could be a try. Slips in the short one. Jax tries his luck with a grubber kick. Big Ant have the ball. Finally wrapped up on the 20-metre line. We'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
He's held there. Held two.
Owen slips in the short one.
Three hands away.
No offload there. I answer with a short ball.
Four.
That's
get back.
Four.
Look at me.
Owen. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. That ball is over the touchline. Jax off the left foot.
He's held there. Of him now. Right, he's tackle one.
He surges forward. Great strength.
Two.
Shows us his pace now. He's
three,
like the meaningless sandwich in that two-man tackle. He's got momentum. Tackling
four.
In numbers here.
Move.
There's the fourth tackle. Whiting. The accelerator will test them out with this grubber kick. Keeps going. Clear. He's got support. They managed to wrap him up.
Police.
Just short of the foot. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. And he's through the line. Hasn't he got some pace? Able to stand at the tackle. Picks up the football. And he says play on. So do I.
Release.
Well, they were looking dangerous there. But a lapse in concentration, and the pressure is off. He's got momentum. Still going.
That's your second.
Dixon. Classic tackle.
He's held. Three. Held.
McCrow. Bang. With a step. Arms are free, and there's the offload. Finds the inside man.
Up
Big
now.
Ant on the charge.
Get back.
Whiting charges at the end of the tackle. That's the first half done and dusted. Big Ant have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponents scoreless in the second half.
Big Ant, they head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball.
From half time, and we are underway. Beswick with a good catch.
Right, here's tackle one. Hill.
Superb tackle. Flicks the ball inside, carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Three markers lock in.
Whiting, Eddie, look at him accelerate.
That's
Whiting gobbles him
off.
Up. The attack
Help.
Coming in waves. Plenty of determination in that run. Referee signifies
five.
Fifth
markers
tackle.
Lock in.
With a punt.
That's
nice defense.
One. Move. Hill. Let him go.
Owens.
Two. He's held there. three.
Unable to break through.
Reese.
Driven back in the tackle. Two in the tackle and they get him to ground. Tackle four made there. Owens tries the inside pass. Duffy driving forwards. That is strong. That's the fifth tackle. Owens with a punt. Paul there to field the kick. He's reached and gone over the 40. Bamboozles of the defence with a step. Caught there.
Hill, get off him.
Running along. 40 out and called to play the ball. Meswick has thrown it forward. Gabe's testing the defence with a short pass. Charges up and through a tackle.
Get up.
Well, that's their tactic, but he's got to be penalised for slowing the play the ball there.
Correct call made there. Good refereeing.
Over the sideline it goes. Back underway with a tap. Push back in the tackle.
Release. Hill.
And he's got inside. Clear to tarmac. He's coming through. Lee driving forward.
Hands away.
Across the paddock he goes. Just steams past the defense. Yay!
Three.
Carrying defenders with him. Hill. Finally taken down. Dummy half dash. Jones. With momentum. Proving a handful. Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Snappy pass. Owen.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
Big Ant have responded with a try of their own.
A very good try scored here. Well played.
He tried to shut out the crowd noise as he lines his kick up. He's hit the post and it's as if he was aiming for it. Big Ant leads 6-4. Kicks long. There to field the kick. Good tackle there.
Release.
Owen.
Hill. That's his second.
Look at this. Running from dummy half. Reese powers forward.
Hill. Three. He's held there. Clear him.
Rowitz passes inside. Vitalini. Powers forward. This is good.
Four.
Lee was never onside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. And into touch it goes. Beswick restarts play with a tap. Jax.
He's held there.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. And that's a clever pass. Jax misses the tackle.
That's
brought
his
down
second.
Right next to the sideline. Great defense. This time it's a short pass. Jax, he heads east. Beswick with momentum. That's the third tackle. Fires out a pass. Whiting. That try sends the home crowd crazy. Well, the first showed that the defense could be beaten. Their second was bound to follow. Big Ant now has two for the match.
Big Ant have scored a very good four-pointer here. Passing had pinpoint accuracy and the support play was first class. Tremendous effort that, boys.
I think he's got his kicking boots with him as he lines this one up. you can't do any better than that. It's a goal.
Outstanding. Beautifully struck.
Big air. Lead 12-4 here. There to bring the kick back. Moi Moi surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Meswick looking to make ground out of dummy half. Jax.
Two on the kick going. He's held there.
A crow. Runs off the defence. Can he get there? Surges forward in the tackle. Keeps it along with an impressive serve. That's a long pass.
He's held there.
Left says four.
Get back. Get the play. Held. Did the last.
McCrone puts up the bomb. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Oh, yeah, baby. They drive him back. Pidalini. Wow, driven back in the tackle. Reese.
No, three, hands away.
Owens, and with a step. Wrapped up,
four, hands
no
off.
Way through. Making hard work of this. Reese, he surges forward.
He's held there, five, hold.
Owens kicks. Good step. He surges forward. Great strength. Nice defense there.
He's held there. Two.
Surges forward in the tackle.
Three back with me.
Acceleration.
He's held there.
They roll forward again. He's got momentum. And they stop him right on the 20 meter line. That's tackle five. McCrone launches a ball. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch.
Run. Release. He's held there.
Lee. Tackling in numbers
away.
Here.
Hill, move it.
Duffy.
He's held there. Three, hands off.
Lee. Reese surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Contained there. Still a couple of tackles left here. Vidalini.
Five, hold on the 10. He's held there.
Owens with a torpedo punt. Past the 30 metre mark, beats a tackle.
One, release. Hill.
He's got momentum. Still going.
Hill, two.
Jax. Passes short. Good strength to get through that one. Out in the open space.
Three, back with me.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Out of dummy half he goes. His shadow can't keep up with him.
Hill. Tackle five. Oh.
McCrone. The torpedo bomb. Look out. Gay. Doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Storming run.
He's held there. One. Release.
Moi Moi. gets the short ball. He's got momentum. Still going. Crossley. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
He's held there.
He's gone over. That should be a try. Here's the decision. No try. Gets the ball. Dixon. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Met front on in a two-man tackle. There's the fourth tackle. With a little bullet pass. Jax. Crossley. Driving forwards. That is strong. Loops a pass. Jax. Keeps
hold the phone. He's got there. It's a try.
More tries at home like that and they'll make him the mayor. Big end. Crossed again. That's their third try, and that's his first.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
Should land this kick. Technique, good goal.
Big out. Are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Big end. Lead 18-4 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He finds open pasture. Winds up with a run.
Number one. Hill. Move.
Jax.
Two. Hands away.
That's the full-time hooter. Jax. Full-time. Overall thoughts on this game, Eddie?
Big out. Have been clinical this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities and have recorded a really good victory here.
Ah, it's been great fun to work with you again, Eddie. In fact, it's been the highlight of my last hour. Looking forward to the next hour. See you then.